Harika, and today I'm going to talk on how beliefs are shaped in our mind. Let us take a journey of a thought inside our mind. Imagine a thought entering inside your mind. It will be your conscious mind thinking that thought, right? From your conscious mind, it reaches to your subconscious mind. The more the conscious mind keeps thinking of that thought, the stronger it gets into your subconscious mind, and gradually with time, it forms a belief. Your belief is nothing else but just a thought you keep thinking. Your belief is just a thought you keep thinking. This statement is very powerful. Repeat it as much as possible and you will actually start believing that your belief is actually just a thought you keep thinking. Let me give you an example of a thought forming a belief. Imagine a person who wants to start his own business, looks at his bank account and thinks he does not have enough money to start a business. He keeps on thinking the same thought again and again until the day his subconscious mind starts believing in it. So earlier it was just a thought for him, I do not have enough money to start a business. But now with persistent similar thoughts with similar frequency, he now has made it more stronger, much stronger, and now his subconscious believes that he will never have enough money to start a business. And that is how a negative thought of this person changes into a negative self-destructive belief. I do not have enough money to start a business. I will never have enough money to start a business. I won't ever have enough money to start a business. See how just a negative thought formed a self-destructive negative belief. You want to break this negative cycle or this negative pattern? Change the thought from negative thought to a positive thought. Your subconscious mind is like an infant. Whatever thoughts you keep feeding it, it will start believing it. All you have to do is change the thought from I do not have enough money to start a business to I have enough money to start a successful business, and see the magic of subconscious happening. In my next video, I'll cover on how subconscious mind will make things happen for you. Till then, filter out all your negative thoughts before it reaches to your subconscious mind and forms a belief. Remember, it is you along with your conscious and subconscious mind which will create your own belief system. Cheers to the knowing.